The key elements that I would recommend, even if I had not read it, I would have said licensing and registration of AI systems and the companies that make them, liability, clearly holding AI companies liable for the products that they make, and provenance, giving people the ability to know what content is produced by AI and what content is produced by humans. Those are just a few pieces that are already in the framework, and I'm excited to see legislative text with the details of that.